Here we are in Georgetown, Maine. Getting ready to bury some cable in the snow. Yeah, buddy. All right, we're unloading it off the trailer. Gotta love snow. Oh, the ground's frozen too. But we're gonna try. The SPX25. Vermeer. Pretty good machine. It's like a giant remote control pretty much. You can go a couple hundred feet away. You can sit in your truck and bury cable. You can see the conduit right there. Pretty heavy stuff. It weighs about 300 pounds for a full roll. It's 3/4 inch. We're getting ready to hook it up to that Chinese finger. Gotta line her up. I think that's close enough. Alright, here we go. Like magic. Yeah. It was frozen, but we're going through it. You can kind of hear it a little bit. The frost. The whole ground is vibrating. It's losing traction because it's trying so hard to make it through the ice. The machine weighs 1,600 pounds. Oh, this got pushed out by the ice. Oh well, let's keep on going. We're only going about a foot in the ground. This is fiber optic cable. In Georgetown, Maine. Yeah. Well, we're getting there. Lot of leaves. So it's not that frozen through here. Kind of insulated the ground a lot. Yeah, I think we hit a root or something. I don't know. You can see something dragging right there. I don't think I ever really found out what it was. It could have been just a piece of ice. That must be like a little root right there. You can see it. Well, we're going to squeeze between the driveway and this tree. Hoping we can get some traction. It's really hard. It just wants to go downhill instead of uphill. But we're going back up the hill so we can squeeze around the tree. Now we're trying to make it go back the opposite way and it doesn't want to. It's still trying to go up towards the driveway. It just does not have no traction. Here we go. There we go. I don't think I hit that little marker. I think it was already laying on the ground. The customer stuck a new one in. Now we're just gonna go down through here. This hill is a lot steeper than it looks. You really can't tell in the video. But let me tell you, the machine knows. So, yeah, you can see the red paint. That's from DigSafe coming and marking it out. Getting ready to pull the blade up. Here we go. Now we're going to pull it up. Now we got to pull the conduit past the distance of the pole so we can bring the conduit to the pole so the fiber optic can run right down it. Yeah, you can kind of see how steep it is right there. But really, it doesn't look like nothing on camera. You can barely tell there's anything. Yeah, I think we're going to call this good. I don't think we're going to be able to pull it anymore. So we're just going to disconnect the Chinese finger. I'm not sure why I kept trying. I really wanted to pull it more. I swear at some point we're disconnecting that thing. I don't usually watch the videos. I think they're pretty boring. But maybe someone else can find them entertaining. Yeah, you always want to have a glove on with that Chinese finger. It goes through the ground and it gets a lot of metal poking. Now we're stuck. This is just lovely. I got it out, but there's nowhere to go. I mean, we can't, you think you can make it down through there, but there's a big drop off at the end and there's still nowhere to go. So our only way out is the way we came. I was hoping to put some photos here. You can see how, but you can't really tell. I think I was just having fun, really. I was just playing with it. I mean, who wouldn't want to play with an RC in the woods? I was at work. This is how you get overtime right here. Get that overtime in! Oh, that was a close call. I almost went over backwards. I don't think 1,600 pounds would be fun going over backwards. I'm out here by myself. I don't have... The customer wasn't home. There wouldn't be no way to flip it back over. Alright, here we go. I think we're getting out of here this time. Oh, we can do it! Come on. Come on, seriously. I just want to get out. I'm done playing. I don't want to play no more. Let's go. Come on. You can do it. Come on. You can do it. We'll lower the attachment down, the vibrator head. See if that'll give us more traction. Nope. Just kidding. What are we going to do? How can we get out of here? Well, if I back up here one more time, oh, not good. Let's see. Maybe if I go over this way. Yeah, that's using your brain. Oh my God, I'm using my brain for once. Yep. No. No. Yep. No. Come on. Oh my God. Come on, use that brain. Go this way. Yeah. That way. You can do it. Go up the hill. You can do it. Yep. Oh my God, I put my big boy britches on. We made it out of that hole. Now we just need to get up this hill. 3 days later, and we're gonna run over the hole we just made to pack it back down. Oh, there's a glove on the ground. Yeah, I think that was my glove. I wonder if I ever got that glove back. Did you see it? Rewind it if you didn't see it, but there's a glove on the ground. I swear I just see a glove. I probably left it right there on the ground. Yep. Oh, I don't know what that was all about. Now we're going to pack it down. La, la la la. Yep. Another hard day at work. In the snow. You definitely need to get one of these machines. They bury cable super fast. Believe it or not, it only took about 12 minutes to do that whole job. Yeah. Like always, work hard, be safe. And thanks for watching. I appreciate it.